Hey everyone, it's me. I don't really know how to start a video like this per se, but as I'm transitioning to adult life, having more adult responsibilities and just more so, I'm realizing I don't have time for YouTube like I did throughout high school, where I mean all I had to focus on was school. I had no other factors of sorts, and I could come home, do whatever I wanted. I can't really do that anymore. Like, I have college, which, I mean, I'm gonna mark that in the same bracket as high school, but on top of that, I have work. I've been doing family stuff more. I have a girlfriend, and, I mean, that doesn't sound like a lot, but that stacks up. That's a lot of time gone, and I've really been stressing about that lack of time as of late, and it makes me stress about YouTube, because I just feel like I don't have time for YouTube, and then I feel bad when I'm not getting content out, and then I just kind of start beating myself down for not being able to produce that content, even though it's not really my fault, per se. I don't know. I just don't have time. And along with that, my usual form of content being FNAF, the max modes, I've lost enjoyment in that. And throughout these years, I've been on and off with enjoyment in that. And I don't really know if I even did enjoy it or if I was just trying to force myself to enjoy it all along. But I would like to move on from FNAF if possible. And I mean, I still want to do stuff with it, but I just don't want it to be what I strictly do. And I know I've brought this point up a lot and tried to do forums and stuff, but for some reason I've just felt very stuck in this FNAF hole, because whenever I try to branch out, it doesn't do well. And I know that's natural, but it's just demotivating. And I guess that comes to my next point, is that I've just been very demotivated to do anything. Like, even with FNAF, I'm just very demotivated to do content in general. I don't really have that same passion that I did before to make content. I don't know. I don't get as much enjoyment out of it. Or, like, I don't get enjoyment waking up and then looking at the new comments. It's just, I guess it feels how I've started doing it with, like, what I do is max mode. It just feels more like a job than a hobby. And if you know what I mean by that difference, it makes a difference, because something being a job, it just feels like you're inclined to do it, and it's what you do, and it just makes it less enjoyable, honestly. And it's made it hard to want to make more stuff for my YouTube channel. I don't know. I feel like I'm repeating points a lot. This is unscripted, if you can't tell. I'm just trying to speak from my thoughts. But basic gist is, I mean, I just don't have as much passion for doing YouTube stuff anymore. I've been lacking enjoyment in what I usually do, which probably hasn't been helping with my loss of passion in YouTube. So I'm hoping to try and branch out more from FNAF, see if maybe I can enjoy YouTube again by doing that, and actually doing stuff where I just play with friends, or just play whatever the heck I want, and I don't care what I upload. And I mean, that's actually another small issue, is with YouTube. I like struggle to play games on my own time, and being like, shoot, I should record this. I feel like I always have to be recording it for some reason, in case there's like some sort of funny clip. But I don't know. I just made it feel like it's something I kind of have to tie into everything I do for some reason. And I guess that's just an issue with my brain. I don't know. But especially as June approaches, I'm going to have a lack of time because fireworks season kicks up. I work at a fireworks store, and it gets busy. So I'm going to have lack of time there. July is probably going to be some lack of time due to fairs and shows and such. August is my only real time, and one thing that stresses me out is because I'm currently trying to do one edit Frogger's Max Mode. For those of you that don't know, it's intended to be the hardest max mode ever. As of today, I have just hit 100 hours of playtime on it. And as far as I'm concerned, it's probably the real big last max mode I'm gonna do. Whether I do Hopeless Pursuit and Ultimatum, still in the air. Depends on if people really want to verify the max mode's harder than that, which from my small Hopeless Pursuit experience, I'm pretty confident max mode's harder. It's weird. I have a lack of enjoyment in FNAF, but I still like max mode. I've been calling it Stockholm Syndrome. Like, I've been playing it so much where I'm just like, I have built an obsession with it, I guess. Yeah, but that's kind of like my last real max mode I want to do unless I decide I hate myself. This feels really all over the place. This is the problem of doing things unscripted. I don't know how to talk. But I just felt like I had to kind of share my thoughts here is that I'm just not enjoying YouTube as of late. I don't have the motivation as of late. I feel like if I'm gonna keep doing this, I need to switch up something in order so I can actually have the passion to keep doing it. I need to treat it more as a hobby, not a lifestyle, not a job. I've been trying to stick to a schedule of uploading throughout college. I can't do that. I don't have time. And I just have to be fine with being able to upload whenever I can, whenever I want to, whenever I have that drive to want to push something out. I shouldn't feel so inclined to have to do it. That's my thoughts. I don't know. I felt like I needed to speak out some. Because over the past few months, I have had serious debates with myself of whether I want to continue with YouTube or not, like, at all. And, like, sometimes when I'm feeling really, really down, I've had debates of just deleting my channel altogether, because that'd make it a lot easier if it's just completely separated. Like, I've separated myself from the max mode list of being an admin. I'm not an admin anymore. And it feels, the first day, it was stressful thinking about it, like, what do I do there? I feel like I should have responsibilities. But it just feels like a nice relief to be able to push that off. And I feel, and like, the reason I debate myself with deleting the channel is like, I feel like I would experience that same relief, but like tenfold, because it's basically what everything is revolved around. But obviously, I don't want to do that. I want to be able to continue this because I do enjoy it, I like it. It's just I don't have that drive currently. I need to find that drive. I don't know. That's my thoughts, I guess. Bye. Have a good day.